Guess what Stelly's making this morning? Yes, it's oatmeal with apples and cinnamon and nutmeg. And it's almost done. In fact, it is done. So I will put the lid on and let it sit for a couple minutes. And then yum yum.